webOS has made its second big debut at CES, but this time it's not on a smartphone like it was in 2009, rather televisions from LG. We had a chance to check them out, and the demos were impressive. The webOS interface on the TV makes sense of all the different types of content and inputs on your television. There's no more wondering which input to use or which service has the best content. The interface is controlled by a small handheld device called the Magic Remote. You use it like a handheld mouse to select what you want on the screen from the launcher, which is a left-to-right scrollable carousel of icons. Those are basically your inputs: regular cable, Netflix, Hulu, and so on. The LG Store is where you download any apps or games you want to add to the TV. The store will also recommend any live or on-demand television that's popular. From the store, you can tune into cable or on-demand shows from Netflix, Amazon, and other services. Setting up the TV is supposed to be easy as well. LG created what it calls a bean bird to walk new users through the setup process. Overall, the interface seemed responsive and quick, but these were just demos at CES, so it'll be interesting to see how it fares in the wild. LG isn't the only company with hopes of aggregating TV-based content, though. Microsoft has a similar idea with its Xbox One, which integrates live and on-demand content, too. WebOS will power 70% of LG's 2014 smart TV lineup, but pricing wasn't available. At CES 2014 in Las Vegas, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.